We got our blinker. Go. Right about here, top of the tower, the water tower. The camera, I don't see it. Okay, there it is. Still blinking in the same area. Well, that's strange. Oh, it moved back. This blink up there and then blink down there. More than one blinker. Behind the trees, but at one point was blinking up and then blinking down, way down, way up. No, no, this is a weird night. Let's go back to our rock steady, it doesn't move anywhere, that bright light still there, and his companion, the little blinker, doesn't move anywhere. So he's not going according to the rotation of Earth. His friends that were blinking all around the thing. There is something here blinking on a foggy deal. There. Could it be camera ghosting, lens ghosting? Not from what I saw earlier. There ain't no camera ghosting, that's a real deal. Some weird stars tonight. There's another one right there that hasn't moved since I got here. Well, either these stars doesn't go with the planet movement, or I don't know, but they haven't go down or nothing. They're still in the exact same place from almost an hour that I came here. In 1 hour they haven't moved. It's impossible. Showing the quantum wave, the black center, the black hole in the center, is showing the quantum wave proportion. Oh man, that is not a star. You get caught, bro. One that David Cerida worked from STS-75 this graph out of a hole.